very warm welcome to you on this most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful, perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well, no doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. Truly this is an impressive scene. Surprisingly small for a top flight venue, but it makes up for that in its history and its finishes.
Oh, that was a cracking ball in because it just took the goalkeeper out of the equation.
Jean Moutinho plays it over to the other flank. Pedence has it out wide and in space. So who's he picked? And they've been caught out here. Holgate knocks it away.
Wolverhampton have been pretty good down that left side, you know.
Lovely feet. Yeah, that does look a foul. Referee's given a free kick. And he is going into that little black book. Oh, brilliant stop from Pickford. Oh, he's pulled off a fine save.
Absolutely terrific, terrific reflexes, goalkeeping at its very best.
And it's been taken short. And it's Jean Moutinho. Nicely controlled. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. He knew what was coming, that's a yellow card. Moutinho! Oh, brilliant goal! That is a gem! An absolute gem! Oh, that is a bit special. Chance. They are right back in business.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Number 14, Thompson. They can break here. Pedro Neto has found his man. Oh, real chance to shoot! It's in!
Well, when one or two others were maybe a tad slow at restarting this game, then up steps a big character who was simply switched on and bright, and he sparked another advantage for his team at an important stage. It augurs well. The invitation was received with such a clever run, and he had that defence in utter confusion.
And he's there to clear it. And it's Sigurdsson. On really good feet. James Rodriguez!
His reputation is better than what we've just seen. There's a real belief that they can still have a say.
Oh, really good feet from him. He's got options in the box if he gets his head up. Ruben Neves. He's gone for goal. And that would have been game, set and match.
Wolverhampton certainly don't need to overcommit now. Their priority lies further back.
Now it's Iwobi. Richarlison. And the referee brings it to a close. Everton lose by the odd goal. Could have gone either way,